Happy New Year!
Happy New Year to you, sir! He means it too, Michael.
My primary New Year's resolution...
Uh-oh, please. Don't get him off on the wrong foot.
I'm glad you asked. My primary New Year's resolution is to embarrass Ric Flair... To embarrass Ric Flair at the Royal Rumble. To annihilate Ric Flair at the Royal Rumble.
Michael, do something about these people.
To beat Ric Flair beyond recognition at the Royal Rumble.
They need to quit reminding him of Stone Cold. He hates Austin.
A little courtesy, please.
There you go.
Freedom of expression.
Speaking of recognition, that would lead me to my next topic.
Oh.
And that would be Time Magazine's Person of the Year. Take a look, if you will.
Deservedly so, King.
There he is.
Who is that?
The Honorable Rudolph Giuliani.
Oh, yeah.
Former mayor of New York City. Individual with great integrity. A man of action. Yet there were a number of other individuals considered for that extraordinary accolade. Please don't be rude. Among those other individuals considered to be Time Magazine's Person of the Year is this man.
Yes!
Oh, come
yes!
on!
What a cover that would have made!
I wasn't aware of this, King.
What a Man of the Year Mr. McMahon would be!
Man of the Year for what?
It was neck and neck with him and Giuliani.
That's right, I was considered to be Time Magazine's Person of the Year.
Should have got it, too.
Look, if you say that word one more time, I'm going to take action.
Well, these government workers are rude.
They're just having fun, King.
Yeah, but you don't cross the boss. Look, you're upsetting Mr. McMahon.
We're live in Washington.
He owns this company.
I dare you to say it one more time. I'll shut the show down.
What? I mean, don't say.
All you wise asses over here, cut their lights out. Cut their lights out.
What's he doing?
Damn it, you can hear me back there. Cut those lights out.
He's shutting the show down.
Cut them out.
You people better shut up.
He's not serious.
You don't like that, do you? You want to boo me, Vince McMahon? Cut their lights out also. Cut them out. Cut them out.
What's he doing, King? He can't shut down the show.
What do you mean he can't? He owns this thing. He'll put a Star Trek rerun on in a minute. We're live.
You want to mess with me?
No.
You want to give me that what, Chad? I hate that word. All right? You people go to darkness, too.
Okay, we're live on national television.
Cut him out.
He's shutting them down.
And if that's not enough, just to make it, all four corners cut those lights out as well. Cut them out.
Wait a minute. He shut down the time travel.
Now then, yeah. How do you like that, huh?
See what you people did?
That's not good enough for you? Say what one more time, I dare you.
Are they crazy?
All right, cut out all the lights. Cut them all out.
No! What's he doing? What the heck?
We're in total darkness, King.
Hey, what? Keep your hands
down. You see? That's just how powerful I am.
Take my wallet.
I can make you people at home watch in total darkness. I can make as well you people here in the MCI Center. I can make you stand here and watch in total darkness, watch a dark screen.
He's a powerful...
Have you
Wait
learned
a minute.
Yet?
That's Stone Cold's music.
Hey, bring your lights back up.
No.
Bring your lights back up.
Wait a minute.
Damn it. Bring your lights back up. Bring it back up.
Surprise! Vince!
Happy New Year, Mr. McMahon!
He didn't mean it! It's a mistake!
McMahon looks like he just saw a ghost!
Everything's alright, the lights are back on. Everything's fine. We're gonna have a show.
What? What? What did I hear you say? Did you come out here and call yourself the person of the year? Did you call yourself the person of the year? Once again, in my opinion, if you think Vince McMahon is the jackass of the year, give me a hell yeah.
That's unanimous.
You come out here flapping your little gums, running your mouth, flapping your gums some more. You're still running your mouth. I don't hear nothing but garbage. You talk about your little resolutions. Stone Cold made some resolutions too. This year I said, starting at the beginning of the year, Stone Cold Steve Austin was going to drink more beer.
No.
Drink more whiskey. Drink more tequila. More vodka. More red wine.
Impossible.
And the biggest thing I said I was going to do, because of what you've done the last few weeks, this year, the first time I laid my eyes on you, I was going to knock you flat on your ass.
Now, wait a minute. That's the resolution. You better
take your little jacket off.
No, no. Wait a minute. You got to save yourself for the Rumble.
Oh, look at this. McMahon's henchman, Booker T, and the Boss Man.
What do you mean henchman?
And look. Look at Mr. McMahon from behind, and Austin to the right hand of McMahon. We got Booker T and Boss Man into the ring, and Austin taking Booker down.
Yeah, but the Boss Man, the Boss Man's got Austin down. There you go.
And it's 2-on-1, Booker T and the Boss Man, and Austin fighting for his life. And McMahon directing traffic for his damn henchman.
Look at this. Happy New Year to Steve Austin, huh?
Austin valiantly trying to battle back, but Booker T and the Boss Man. Those two leaps in Austin.
Kidding.
The white hand to Booker T.
Yeah, Boss Man.
And Boss Man holding Austin down, King.
What?
And Booker T unloading him on Stone Cold.
What?
Right hand to the forehead.
What?
Yeah.
Booker T and Boss Man. This is becoming a hell of a Boss Man with that metal microphone.
Whoa.
To the